Yes, Henry. Do we have the entire fleet here now, selling the loot? We do, Gregory. All the loot off board, all the loot sold. Fantastic. Shall we join our general Discord channel and start a new fleet server and do it all over again? Fuck these poppycocks! I think they're going to steal all treasure!
I fucking got it, dude! I fucking got it!
Where did you find it, brother?
It was in a fucking tree, Foxy! It was in a tree!
Not a fucking tree! Not again!
It's up, boys! Oh, Foxy, no!
Operation Chicken Rescue.
Bro, he's kind of goated, though.
I quit! This guy's got a fucking Athena chest, bro! No fucking way I'm sleeping on this. That's not a thing. Stick it inside her. They had to have missed it. It's been too long. Oh! Oh shit, dude!
You can call me Papa Smurf.
Am I late to the meet and greet?
I don't have to entice you. I can sink you until you quit serving.
Come dance with us. Come on, Sean! Don't be shy!
Jessica!
Come on, yeah. Jessica, let's go!
Oh my god.
Let's go!
People are gonna sail by us and be like, what the hell?
Welcome to
the normal dance like everybody else.
Oh my god, they're coming in hot, dude. Oh my god! What the fuck?! I think the sloop that I'm on is probably gonna...
Get the fuck out of here, dude!
Get to your ship now.
I think that's a little too late for that, hun. Sally, your ship sank. Oh. Sorry about that, didn't mean to ram your guys' boat.
Think. You said sorry, didn't mean to ram your boat.
Ah, gee. Well, theirs is gone. Fucking A, dude. Some guy is, anyway.
Fucking A! Fucking I!
There's a guy laying here in fetal position.
This is not the fetal position. This is the dominating position. Yeah, I'm okay. I just got crapped on by that cannonball.
Oh, it's dominating. I'm sorry. It's dominating position, he said.
Yeah, I got crapped on by that cannonball.
Yeah, there is another boat coming. Guys, heads up, if anybody else can hear me, another boat's coming.
I need some help here on the island. These skeletons are kicking my ass.
I don't know if your mic's working.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yeah, we can hear you. Hell yeah, brother. If anybody's got me fucking my sister, it's gonna be me.
Hell yeah, fella.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing good. What about you, brother?
Oh.
Yo, what's going on? Welcome to the WrestleMania.
Hey, hey.
Come on, man.
Whoa.
See that.
Whoa, dude.
Go fuck yourself.
Just, not wait until you
get the prize, motherfucker.
Did you just say surprise, motherfucker, jump up and die immediately? Because that's hilarious. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go.
I have a relationship with my sister, and I wanted you to know.
I shot him in the air.
We both hit him in the air!
You understand?
Get absolutely shit on! Dude, we both just fucking flicked that guy. Dude, you just gotta play a new part, man. You're a new guy. Go for it, whatever you want to do.
Oh, that's my ship right there. I seen y'all getting close. I didn't know if y'all were friendly or not. Hey, did you know that there's a Fort of the Damned over there? permission to come aboard?
Oh, it's the guy that was on our ship earlier that said there were no ships here.
Get fucked.
Yeah.
Get fucked.
You can call me Papa Smurf.
Yeah, I hear you.
Dom.
What? You can't hear Jessica.
Oh, he's got an accent.
What?
He can't hear Jessica.
Let me turn down my music. What's up, Donna? I'm Papa Smurf.
Said she switched to game chat, but it's not working.
Papa Smurf. Yeah, I can't hear Jessica.
That's one that said Papa Smurf.
That don't count. That was a dude that called you Papa Smurf.
He's trying to fix it.
So I was over there at that island. And your mic was bugged, and I could hear you talking from all the way over there. And I noticed that you said, oh my God, he's so big, he's so big. Were you talking about me?
No, I was not.
No, she was talking about me.
No, I was not, you jerk.
No, she was talking about me.
Whoa, who's that?
Who just said that?
I'm from a sloop, and I'm getting tired of you guys' bullshit. If you guys don't help us through the fort, we're gonna absolutely destroy your ass. Do you understand me?
You not be rude, dude. We're talking to somebody that's on our boat right now.
Oh, you're talking to somebody. Yeah, and you're not helping out.
I'm taking the keg from the brig.
You know what? We should pretend like the sloop kegged them. Let me keg the brig, and then you tell them you'll bring the boat back, and we'll take them onto our boat. So I'm gonna go blow them up.
Perfect. All right.
Oh, did you keg them?
Oh no!
Somebody else fucking kegged them, bro. Holy fuck! This is more confusing than we thought. Who fucked them up? Was it the sloop? Was it actually the sloop?
Dude,
tell him you're gonna send your boy in with the boat, and I'll bring the boat in. I'll bring our sloop in.
Yo, I'm sending my boy in with the boat to help you. That's my buddy. That's my buddy. We call him Slim Jim. I'll let you think of why.
Yo, Papa Smurf, what's up, brother? How's things going over here, Papa?
Hey, Slim Jim.
Appreciate you hitting me with an invite. What do we got going on here?
There was a couple jerks that were messing with these guys.
So I'm on Papa Smurf's boat right now.
She's saying that way too often right now.
I see you.
She's saying Papa Smurf like every 2 to 3 seconds.
Way, yes. This is the challenge to get them to go with us.
Exactly. Get all three of them to ride with us. And essentially, we've stolen it, and at any moment, we could knock them off.
Interesting. We go with them, and they'll help us sell all the stuff.
Just think, if at any point we wanted this loot, we could have taken it. We've established that now. You know what I mean? We're here to assist you guys.
Oh!
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
I love doing that, dude. It's my favorite fucking thing. Oh!
Because there's so many untrustworthy people in this game, the safest and trustworthy way to do it is to make an alliance, split the gold, and all of us just go to the port, and we all benefit from each of us selling everything. That is the only trustworthy way to do this.
I got this.
Being the girls are not going to screw nobody over. We're not like that.
All right, sir. Everything that you said is 100% true. We're asking you guys. We're asking you guys to trust us.
Look.
Sean. Shut up, Sean.
Because that's the easy way, sir.
Come with us. Just come with us. Trust your instinct. Actually, don't trust your instinct. Fight against the instinct. Come with us. Trust your friend. She knows. She knows we're trustworthy. Just jump on the boat and take a chance, Sean. Take a chance.
That sounds like a good speech to me, Sean.
Jessica, I need you to take that over to the boat. We're trying to give you guys 750,000 gold, or 60,000, we're in between there, margin somewhere.
It's nothing. I'm not getting anything. Tigress, you just need to come
showing,
with us.
Tigress,
you, showing,
you're gonna have to
you
make
send
a decision.
It again for her.
Her holding that chest though is so funny. Like it gives her any sort of claim to that chest.
Tigress, I'm not getting any invite from her, but we need you to come with us right now.
God, what happened?
You're gonna have to come
pick
with us,
pick up that
man.
Chest, Tigress. And you need to come with us. Pick up the chest, Tigress.
She could be in a crashing plane and be like, hold on, everybody, don't panic yet because I can't hear everyone individually yet. If we could just wait to panic. Hey, guys, I know we're crashing, but...
Can you imagine her in arena?
We're crashing, but I haven't heard what this guy's trying to tell me, so hold on.
Well, I can't say anything right now because my screen is...
I think her game is dying.
Oh, Jessica just picked up the...
Come on, guys, let's go. What if Jessica's the one that comes with us?
Come aboard the ship with us, Sean, and we'll wait for Tigress to load back in the game.
Oh, what the fuck? No, she's here. They're both. I got Sean, and I got Jessica. We're all two of us are on the boat.
It took us longer to convince these guys to come aboard our ship to sell this loot than it did to clear the damn port.
I know.
Okay, you go turn. Boxy is gonna follow you to the tavern.
If she black screened, I would lose my mind.
This is her first chest. Yeah, I agree. I agree. There's a lot of jerks out there. No, Boxy. Yeah, that guy. Boxy is not a jerk, though. Myself, Papa Smurf, I'm not a jerk. People out there that are jerks, like Kyle Undefined, Uncle Buzz, Poisonous Slinky, Raccoon Lamundo, you know, all them, they're jerks. But we are not. I apologize for my friend Slim Jim over there. He's got a short fuse. Yeah, his Xbox party chat don't work. He's a PlayStation player.
Go ahead and talk real quick, Jessica, so Boxy can hear.
Hi.
Hello.
I don't want to leave my boat behind.
You got.
It should be fine, Sean. You got to come with us. Come with us, Sean. Come with us. All right, I'm.
We knew you'd come around eventually.
Hideout. And then you guys can sail this.
I apologize.
Roll Tide, sir.
Can you hear me now?
Yes,
ma'am.
Tigress.
Praise Jesus. I fixed it.
Welcome back.
I don't know how I just fixed that, but I fixed it. Oh, you wonderful computer.
Come dance with us. Come on, Sean. Don't be shy.
Jessica.
Come on, yeah. Jessica, let's go!
Oh my god.
Let's go!
People are gonna sail by us and be like, what the hell?
Welcome
is over
to
there?
I don't have a normal dance like everybody
else. Yes. I like Boxy's dance, that's pretty.
Yeah, yeah! I dance like I'm drunk.
I bet we all take a drink.
I'm dead. Yeah, yeah, let's take a drink. Let's do it.
Sean, get your butt over here. Stop dancing and come
get over here, Sean. Quit being in the background, Sean. Warm up to us a little bit.
Get over here.
Get your cup out.
Quit checking out my ass, Sean. Get over here.
Where are we? Where's my tanker? 20.
Oh, number.
Get your tanker out.
Where's my tanker?
Come on, Sean.
Coming.
Let's go. Cheers. Cheers!
Cheers, guys. Now who's gonna get drunk and fall over Bob?
Be careful, watch your step!
Oh, follow me. Come on.
Where are you?
This thing is heavy.
Do I really have to walk slow? I'm getting nervous now.
Come on, you gotta walk slow.
Yes, ma'am.
You gotta walk slow.
Hand it to me, Tigress.
I can't handle this stress, man.
I got it.
You're doing great, Jessica, but you gotta wait on Sean.
What?
Come on, Sean.
Sean,
you told me to go slow.
You're going way too slow, Sean. Way too slow. Pick it up.
Sean, you're leaving snail trails behind you.
Poke you with a sword. Go.
Poke him with a sword, Tigress. Get him moving.
Go.
Don't stick that finger up my ass.
Go. Go. Go.
Come on, Sean, like your life depends on it. Move, man, let's go!
Walk slower!
It's dark, I can't see.
Come on, Sean, it's right here. Come on. Come
go
on,
around the ropes. Don't walk through the ropes.
Come on. Come on. You can do it, Sean. I have faith in you.
Slower! You can go a little faster than that.
Am I moving?
You're moving. All right, just turn it in, John. It was a pleasure. It was a pleasure meeting you guys.
Pleasure.
Papa Smurf, thanks for the invitation, man.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Boxy,
thanks
for the help.
Interesting.
All right, you guys have a good one.
You guys have a great day.
You too. Thank you so much, guys.
You're welcome.
Yep. See you later.
Let's do this.
Wait, are we going full cupcake?
You never go full cupcake.
I'm almost they've just completed the fort.
Should we just rumble?
I think we might have to.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's rumble. Let's rumble. All right, I'm going to go prime them.
Yes, sir. Did you do that or did they do that?
I did that.
Oh my god.
I'm Charlotte, am I? I'm sure that.
Hit registration. Awesome. He's talking shit. I don't know what he's saying. Hello, sir. Name's Andy. It's nice to meet you.
Can you short it?
Nice to meet you, sir. How are you today?
Where is he? I don't see him anywhere.
I just killed him.
I see his soul floating into the sky.
He's very upset with us. Surely they opened the door. Oh my god!
Whoa!
They had some shit on their boat already, brother! Skull there, please be open. Door's not open, bro. That's my bad.
No, it's fine, dude. We didn't know. Where do you reckon the freaking key is? If he was up on the cannon, dude, he's probably stashed it around there somewhere.
Oh, that's a 7,000 IQ play right there, sir. 100%, you're right. He was on the island tower. He was on this little tower, wasn't he? It's like a scavenger hunt, Steven!
Steven! I fucking got it, dude! I fucking got it!
Where did you find it, brother?
It was in a fucking tree, Moxie! It was in a tree!
Where's it at?
Boxy, for trying to blow up those damn barrels in my hand!
I'm trying to! I did blow them up, brother! I did blow you up! Trying to blow you up? Are you serious, bro? Have you checked Twitter lately? My recent Twitter! I posted about it! I blew you up!
You're white as a ghost!
White as a ghost? You're just as white, burger!
Try me.
You're just as white, sir.
You're not gonna find it.
Oh, I am. I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna use my little chittity chat. You don't know the thing with being trees, do you?
Oh, God, what is it?
I got into a server one day where Burger Warrior had hidden a Reaper's chest on Reapers, and I ended up in that server, and he was watching me look for it forever, and when I gave up, it ended up being in a fucking tree beard!
Dude, no,
Where was it at? Where?
I'm sorry, I'll show you. Hang on, let me stash this stronghold chest. It was up here.
It was on this tree right here?
Yeah, that's
that
right there, buddy.
That guy was a proper sweaty cupcake for finding that.
Just stand with your back to them. I'll go straight at them, and then you just jump onto them.
Yes, sir. Oh, God.
They are definitely up for a tickle.
Ram them as hard as you can, brother. Ram them as hard as you can.
Do you want me to move that sail forwards? Oh, dude, you got it.
How's it going, Boxy? Are you here?
No, I'm alive.
Oh, you're alive. We're good then. I blew him up.
You blew them up?
Yeah.
You blew us up.
They're both dead. They're, well, one's dead.
Oh, fantastic.
One's dead. They got one alive. I blew them up. Well, bliss in the full moon to you too, sir. Did he just say summit? He just told me to shut up.
Boxy donated 100 bits.
Fight!
Yes, you did donate 100 bits. Hope you're enjoying the update, Boxy Cheese.
Come on, Box, hit your chain shots, brother.
Mustache? No. Sideburns? No. Goatee? Maybe. Beard? Beard!
Stick it inside her. Going over.
Hello.
We're looking for crates. We don't know where to pick up the crates at.
We're looking for our merchant crate. Dude, they've got a fucking shit ton of fucking chickens.
Merchant quests.
Yeah, we're doing a merchant. Oh god, what's going on here? Look at this shit, brother. We got a fucking zoo. What's going on here, guys?
Whoa.
What's going on here, guys?
Whoa. Is this Noah's Ark or something?
Alright, you're not invited to my birthday party.
He said I'm not invited to. I pissed him off. I pissed him off. Hey, I think this is this guy's birthday party, too, by the way.
I'm crapping on the brig right now. Sheets. The other brig.
Okay. I should have made sure that brig sank, but. He's talking shit, dude. He's talking shit.
What's he saying?
He's saying get fucked. Yeah!
Yeah.
I'm loading up the rowboat with the chickens. Sir, I have no quarrels with you. It was your buddy that was back there that was talking the shit. Operation Chicken Rescue.
Bro, he's kind of goated though.
Anybody talking?
I quit! I'm gonna try to get on their boat. I feel like I wanna try. I don't know. Did I always blow my load too early? You know what I mean?
Jesus.
Oh shit, they got a bunch of storage crates, bro. I can tell you that.
Holy shit, yeah, I just looked and saw. Holy shit.
They're doing the Athena run of Thieves Haven. They've got an ammo crate right beside the wheel where I'm tucking. All 8 cannons have firebombs loaded. All 8 cannons are firebombed out, dude. Saw your stuff on YouTube, had me in stitches. Yo, welcome on in from the YouTube. That makes me happy, brother. Thank you guys for checking it out. This guy's got a fucking Athena chest, bro. I'm not fucking with you, Long Dong. He's got a fucking Athena.
Does he?
Long Dong, do you hear me? I'm fucking stealing this right now. No fucking way I'm sleeping on this. That's not Athena.
Oh my god! You almost shot that fucking barrel!
Did that not say life-changing chest of legends? What did it say?
Did he see you shoot him?
Man, he had to have heard it. He had to have felt it, bro. I hit that guy in the face.
Jump up.
Oh, somebody else has a chest, dude. You have to get over here. It said life-changing chest of legends.
They don't have one.
Why you say that? Was that you that had one?
No, I don't have one.
Then who said that? What do you mean they don't have one?
Bro, I didn't think you were gonna start going ham on him.
What did you do? What happened? He swam up to the boat with this and said, I've got the chest of legends. What happened, Long Dong? Tell me. Did you spam
go
that?
Go hide that keg, brother. Go hide that keg.
Did you spam that, bro?
Yes.
You asshole, bro. This guy, it was the timing of that was so crazy.
Calm your asses down, sirs.
You pulled up that as soon as this guy's swimming up with this freaking glowy ass freaking chest looking thing.
Choo-choo. Bro, I tried to get you to shoot that keg.
Bro!
That would have been the ultimate.
Oh my god.
Back at you for everything, and instead you shot him in the mouth.
I did. I hit him in the mouth, dude. Everybody has ceased.
Happening?
Everyone has ceased fire. It's all friendly now, except for us.
Okay,
we're the only ones stealing, and they don't realize that we're stealing.
Do they even know what ship we're from? This is
no.
confusing.
Actually, they think of me as like the diplomat, man. I'm like the guy that started this shit, apparently. Are you just pulling up beside him, bro?
I'm just chilling right next to them now, dude. Apparently this is fine.
I've got a bone dust. I'm boarding you with it.
Yes, sir. I'm going to go to their ship and steal some shit.
Oh, God. That'll be really obvious. And broadside of the galleon. Go for it. That's hilarious.
He just stared at me with a blunderbuss. Hey, how's it going, buddy?
Let's load these boats up, brothers. Let's get this bitch rolling, man.
They're going to click that we have their loot from a second ago, by the way.
Hey, Bansky.
Yes, sir. My name's Boxy,
I may have to murder this man.
If you murder, you're going to start a lot of war.
Hey, what are we doing? That's us, man. We dug that up.
He's just...
Gonna lie, there was quite a tense situation.
That was very intense, guys. That was very intense.
He's just taking a bone dust from our ship. I'm going to have to go and grab it back.
Yes. That's why I didn't... Yeah, we cannot sit close to these guys. I feel like they're cheeky.
Can you try and get all the loot onto the back of the captain's quarters?
Yes.
Just drop it behind the captain's quarters.
All right, let's do that in a second. I feel like right now is a little bit too early. I got a guy that's really sus.
Yep.
Give me just a second.
Okay, I'm going to move the sloop so I can get into a position.
Get in a position where you can poon the loot as I'm dropping it off the balcony. Do you know what I mean? Pretty quick.
Yeah, absolutely.
Fair enough.
There's no way we sink a brigantine to... There's no way we take all these guys out. These guys are not bad at PvP.
And do we even have any skulls?
I think the skulls are still here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I mean, like the start the fort.
Oh, to start the fort. We're gonna start the fort. Oh yeah, we're gonna do the fort again.
Oh my god,
I'm putting shit up here. Can you see this? Can you see this?
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
You think you can poon that?
If you can't take them all, take all.
So, yeah.
With the combined forces like this, we're not gonna have any trouble.
Mate, Boxy, that's my stuff right here.
That's fine. That's no problem.
Did he say Boxy has my stuff?
That's fine, sir. This is just where we're dropping off the skulls. You know what I mean? Beard, I want you to get ready to drop sails and be the fuck out in 2.4 seconds.
I'm so ready. I'm so ready.
Because I'm talking about in just a second. Like, literally.
Okay.
You still on the same side of the island?
Yes, sir, I am indeed.
You guys can have the green gems. I just need the blue ones right now. I've already got my hunter's call leveled up, so I'm not too worried about it.
Okay.
I bet. Boxy, that's my.
Get ready,
phone.
Get ready, Beard. Get ready, brother.
Are you
drop sails. Drop, drop, drop. Drop, 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 drop. I got another Athena I found in the bush. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
How do you do this every fucking time?
Go, 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 go.
How do you keep doing this?
Bro.
I don't understand how you do this. I genuinely don't get it, dude. It's insane.
Oh, shit.
That was incredible. Like, actually incredible.
Am I late to the meet and greet?
I'm gonna tell you like this. The sloop with the Alliance flag on. If you shoot that cannon one time over this way, you will leave the server.
I'd like to join the Alliance.
I'd like to buy that boat from you. Can I buy that boat from you?
How do you do that? Oh my gosh, you've got the new cannons.
Just stay right here, I'll be right there in a second.
Okay, this guy's got his four Discord monitors pulled up. He's got all of his buddies in a group chat. Alright guys, I'm working on getting another boat here. We're gonna do a for the damn takeover service so we can get to the top of the leaderboards. Emissary Athena, we're all gonna be sweating out of our minds. I got the cannons this morning. I've got two boats here I'm about to take over. It's gonna be great. I know you guys aren't getting on until after your McDonald's run, but just get you... No, you don't need to brush your teeth. Just go ahead and log on. Why?
Sorry, I'm streaming right now and I'm talking to people and shit. Just give me one second.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! Welcome here, so I am saying to calling my white cat with the D.
Alright, so I've got some friends that want to get on and, like, get on the server with me. I've already got a galleon on the server as well.
Oh.
I want to get your boat from you.
But what about me? Where do I go?
I mean, you could launch like onto another server, basically. I mean, I don't think you don't have anything going right now, do you?
I'm playing.
I mean, yeah, I know, but like, are you like doing a quest or anything right now?
Well, not right now, but I mean, I was looking for friends. I was looking for other players.
I'm saying like, okay, check this out. You know what an Athena is, right?
Yeah.
Alright. If you let me get your boat and get somebody on your boat,
he's a streamer. You
I will back out and join your game and give you an Athena quest that you can do for yourself.
So you
don't believe me that I have one? I can. If you don't believe me that I have one, I can go downstairs right now and put one on my quest table so you can see it.
I mean, I believe you have one. Look at your damn boat. It's glowing from head to toe. So what you're offering to give me is a quest that I can spend 2 hours doing on my own, and at the end of 2 hours I might not get shit on by other players and have somebody steal the Athena chest. If you were gonna give me an Athena chest, now that might be something worth, but you all you're giving me is the voyage? Yikes. You know what I mean?
I mean the voyage is better than like nothing, right?
My trump and
Seadog Glancer. I just want your boat so I can get people on the server. That's all I'm
I know, but you gotta entice me better than you. I mean, if you're trying to buy somebody's boat, I mean, offering them an Athena quest.
I don't have to entice you. I can sink you until you quit the server.
Oh, so now you're a meanie head juniors.
I'm not gonna go and work and give you an Athena. I'm not gonna give you a chest. It's not happening.
I mean, I didn't necessarily ask for a chest. I just said, you know, that would be more of a, you know, something that might get somebody's attention, if you know what I mean.
Fucking kill them, he said.
The only reason I'm okay with this, guys, is because he told me that he would camp me until I quit the server, and that's not okay. That's not okay. This is not a toxic situation, guys. We are to be 100% positive vibes only, positive boxy vibes only in someone else's chat. Do you understand me? Sir, can you hear me?
Be nice or say nothing, guys. Looks bad on our community and we're better than that.
So we're acquainted now, sir.
I know who you are. I'll be honest. I didn't know who you were.
We've got a rumble now. I feel like we have to rumble at this point. Friendly, cordial rumble, sir. You gotta fight, brother. You gotta fight for yourself.
Bully you off your boat.
Your right to party.
You gotta do it. You gotta give it your best. Let me put it to you like this, sir. Sometimes in life, you're gonna flap your gums when you don't need to. But that's fine. You just stand up. You own it.
You're 100% right.
And you defend yourself.
Boxy man is too nervous.
You've gotta rise up, brother. You gotta rise up.
I would be shook too.
I need you to fight
me. Let's be honest, chat. We kind of enjoyed him threatening Boxy.
I believe.
You can do this, brother. Come on, swing, brother. Take me out. Let's go. Come on, you can do it.
In spite of the ache, I rise up. And I do it.
he would just swing. If he would just freaking swing the sword. Swing the sword, brother. The silence is in my
head. And it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you
get it, homie!
But I promise we would take the world to its
feet. Yes, Henry. Do we have the entire fleet here now selling the loot? We do, Gregory. All the loot off board, all the loot sold. Fantastic. Shall we join our general Discord channel and start a new fleet server and do it all over again? Fuck these poppycock. They think they're going to steal all treasure.
Get off the top of that tower. Get off the top of that tower. People have been black screening when standing on top of that ship, bro. Get off the top of that tower. Dot. Just kidding, debated.
Keg anymore. I can't see the keg anymore.
Oh, I think they missed it.
They had to have missed it. It's been too long. Oh! Oh, shit, dude! That's a fucking Litty Spaghetti. Understand? Understand? Yeah.
Nice.